Yeah, very excited. You know, we haven't had a lot of changes within our squad. We've got a few young guys there who, you know, hopefully we can get some debuts out of them this year. We've added a couple of guys, but in general, you know, the squad is pretty, it's got a similar look to it. Done a great job over the last 2 years. You know, we've just come up a little bit short. We'll look to improve in a couple of areas, but yeah, very excited playing the Premier's first game. It doesn't get any better.
Yeah, feels pretty awesome actually. A few shivers there before putting my jersey on, but yeah, good little buzz to have. Yeah, it's pretty exciting actually. I'm looking forward to it. We've got a few trial games and that coming up, so hopefully I can put my best foot forward for the selection.
And Luke Bailey, he's in the world of his own as usual. He got a little bit lost, but we always knew that as soon as the photos started to roll, he was going to turn up. So he's not like that on the footy field, mate.